Game of Thrones Ian Glen drops a huge hint about Jorah Mormont's fate. The fate of Game of Thrones Sir Jorah Mormont may have been tipped by some cryptic comments from actor Ian Glen. The embattled knight has had a roller coaster ride throughout 6 seasons of the Emmy-winning series, bouncing from being Daenerys Targaryen's chief advisor to an actual slave back to Daenerys's side. Along the way, he unfortunately picked up the deadly grayscale disease and was last season riding off into the Seven Kingdoms in hopes of a miracle cure to save his life. That was the last we saw of Ser Jorah in season 6, but Ian Glen is now hinting that the grayscale might not bring down the noble warrior when all is said and done. "I've always enjoyed playing Jorah," he told Fan Community Stuff. "It's been a role that's been good to me so far." Notice he mentioned he's survived, so far, which might indicate that we'll see Jorah make it at least through season 7, which finished shooting a few months ago. Here's more from Glen: "There's quite a high death count in Game of Thrones and they don't blanch at removing favorite characters. They just get rid of them in a brutal way. My end may well be close, but so far I'm doing okay. There's that, so far, again." While the actor could be deliberately trolling us like so many Game of Thrones cast members love to do, we'd like to believe the distinguished Ian Glen is above all that. It's also possible that we won't see much of Ser Jorah at all in the upcoming season, or that his fate is left ambiguous. Keep watching live news, please subscribe for more updates.